Well, he's digging, and he's...
There is the pond, the upper pond, or iceberg pond. See that? Those trees are on the edge of it, on the far end. So it goes from about between them all the way over. See that post there? It's between there. So there's the pond. So it goes right along it, and then it goes up here. Now we're on a corner. And he's circling on the inside of the alders to make sure he's
100 feet away from the stream.
All this is black soil. Beautiful black soil. And down below is the gravel. So I'd like him to make one ditch on the inside and put all the soil on the other side. That way
it'll be less dangerous for driving off the road into the ditch. If I drive off the road, I'm into the grass. I'd like to plant squash on all these hills of dirt. You know, it's all the way around. I'd like to plant flowers. A lot of it will become wildflowers, so it'll be very beautiful along here. So the ditch on one side, he said, will have to be about 6 feet deep.
On the island side. So this is an island in here now. See, it goes around to there, and then from there it goes around way over there to the pond, and then it's going to complete the circuit and come around there.
It's going to be quite lovely. Quite thrilled. I'm going to have access to it. I hope the road will be easier to drive on than this gravelly stuff is. I mean, easier to drive on with my walker. But I suppose in time everything will get packed down, right? The rain will smooth it.
This is the first bird I've heard since I've been out here. This is much lower on that side, he said.
I think a part of it is lower because there was a dam and the beavers dug it up to put the stuff in the dam. I enjoy watching him. Look at what a nice scrape he made along there.
That thing, how it gets really long, is the hydraulics. This reminds me of a dinosaur, you know. But there was a big tree here once. I asked him to leave the alders on the side so that, you know, you could see some of the nice bushes and the birds. I think I'll plant some trees and make some shade out here.
Maybe plant some silver maples. Thank you.
could just watch them all day.
Oh, wait, I am. I can't remember what time he got here. Anyway, I've been watching him since then. Bye.
So he's got to take out some of those bushes so that he can get through between them. So we've left this one in the island. Where is it? There. But over there, it's a place where the bushes all jut out. And they don't need to jut out like that. So the trailer, he's going to pull the trailer, put a chain on it, I guess. Drag it up here. So it's on wheels. It should go, hopefully. So we'll see what he figures out, how he works it out. He's going to flatten all this down first. Tall tree there is where my balsam cove is. He's flattening it down so he can put the trailer up there.